art and artists are sort of the, well, I was going to say the growing tip of that change. I don't think that's true. I think it's one of the ways that we work on the changing of thinking to keep up with the changes.